afternoon and welcome to Beswick and Watton CEBC Primary School. Today we are looking at how the bee crisis is affecting our British school. What are you doing today?
We're planting some herbs in our herb garden
to help our pollinators.
So what are pollinators?
Things like bees, ladybirds and butterflies.
Excellent. We'll catch up with you later.
What
it might do to all the bees.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, Zaz. So those pesky pesticides. I know it helps farmers with their new nicotinoids that bother me.
Yeah, it's the new nicotinoids that are killing all the bees.
You two, get on with your work or you'll be in detention.
Welcome back. We are now at 10 Upping, Downing Street, and about to be talking to the UK's Prime Minister, Theresa May. Girls, are you excited?
No, not really. I'm scared she'll bite our fingers off.
I don't think your teeth are big enough. Don't worry.
Okay!
Hello, children. I have been expecting you. Just remind me what school you're going to come from.
Basic.
I'm
Watton.
Voluntary control, primary school.
I did that wrong.
Get out of it.
Okay, come here.
Build a wall, and you're gonna pay for it.
Can you please listen to to what these children have to say.
Mr. Trump, I don't think you're taking us seriously.
Mr. Trump, the pesticides which America is hoping to send to our country are very bad for pollinating
insects. Hey, what? Bees and other insects. Bees are great, really, 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 really great.
Well, if you think they're really great, then please don't allow neonicotinoids to be used in the UK.
If you put it like that, then I agree. I love bees. They're great, really great.
Excellent, Mr. President. Could you just sign this agreement?
Why, certainly, ma'am.
Thank you.
Well, that went well. So now we can be sure that